Three Americans were killed in Sunday's terror attack in Kenya. One of the Americans killed in action was a U.S. service member. Two were civilian contractors working for the Defense Department. The Pentagon says that attack occurred at a Kenya Defense Force airfield in Manda Bay, Kenya. The attack was carried out by Al-Shabaab, which has previously pledged allegiance to Al-Qaeda. The names of those killed and wounded have not been released.